this show, the Guild of Warriors? It was like down that way, towards where the pub is. During the night, they had us going out for security patrol, and there's some Scottish girls on them. We eventually found them in the back of the alley.
Which means you can row it as well as paddle. We'll take five people.
Which is quite nice because we agreed to construct one tool that doesn't survive as a tool, you know, in the name of Saxon.
Well, that'll be interesting.
Based on the marks in here, that's just had it.
Yeah, it was a gout, yeah. It's a bit like a gout. So some.
If you get in from here.
Oh, I'm sure they'll enjoy themselves splashing about.
There's a lot of water.
Good luck, you lads.
God, I wish I was going with you.
But I'm glad I'm not. We must stay here. Wet
inside. Yeah. Oh. Right. Yeah. I've got to go with that. Have you seen Mad Max? Mad Max 2? No, I've seen Mad Max 1.
Steam gives way to sail, John.
I wonder where the jet of water's going now.
There is a bailer there if you want to get rid of some of the water.
We haven't got enough to warrant it yet.
Well, this is remarkable, you know. Not doing badly at all. A lot of people get in there.
This is a replica of a wooden log canoe.
Oh, if you come a bit closer to this bank, I'll see your tail.
Yeah,
it's alright, they're coming in and out as we go. Ratty and mole.